Here we have the bottom of the radiator and the valve, which doesn't do anything, and it's open.